Switching to softball, St. Francis looking for its sixth straight win, hosting Cardinal Stritch in a doubleheader. Second game, scoreless in the first. DeKalb product, Alyssa Kumpfmiller. That's a RBI single up the middle. In the fourth, then, Melissa Harbor. She blasts a two-run shot. She's the Homestead product. The Cougars up 3-0. Then the very next batter, Stephanie Whitman. She joins the home run party. A solo blast as well. 4-0 after four. Cougars roll 13-4. They also took game one, 10-2.